was an era of great glamour and great risk. These men went out to drive these red cars, not knowing whether they would come back alive.
When it came to running drivers, Ferrari's approach was the more pressure you put on them, the faster they will go.
Well, they were rather like fighter pilots, or gladiators, I suppose.
These guys were... they were warriors.
We never discussed the dangers of motor racing. One time, Peter almost said something, and I said, don't.
If you get involved with the racing driver, you take the risk that something's probably going to happen, because it was so dangerous.
Racing drivers live very near to death every Sunday afternoon, but you'll find that it gives us a greater appreciation of life.